I've not been to Scotland. I've been to Wales. I've been all over. I went to Blackpool Illumination two times in the 90s.
Yeah.
His wife.
Yeah.
My commander.
Sure.
He's at the West Bank.
Nice one. In trouble.
Can I do that?
Do you know if the game's after this?
Yeah. Hang on. That is the reason. Under 17 at 3 o'clock. So after this game, there's a bar.
Straight to the goal square, sir.
Yeah. Because we're coming to do the filming for the...
Right, first of all. Get there.
No, that's going to be up all day.
Because we're at 2 o'clock.
Well, that's free.
And the 17
starts
at 3.
At 1:30, no, 3:15 actually. Okay. So you've got all that time, the pitch, nets, everything. Perfect.
We're going to do some fun stuff.
Yeah, no worries. No worries, Mark. Really good stuff. No problem.
What's up?
Have a good day. I'm on one stick now.
Yeah, I see that.
Today.
Well done.
No worries. Thank you.
Nice one. Cotton Nanner out here. Keep it in. Keep it in, take them on.
Lift your game, mate. I am my bloody camera, mate. Any dodgy stuff, I'll be sending you.
There's no dodgy stuff,
no,
mate.
Of course not. Actually, Dynamo's girls are quite good.
Yeah, they're good.
They're quite good. They're what position are they?
They're top.
They look like, top. Mind you, these teams.
Come on, Layla, be on this.
Some good
you ready for it?
Yeah, they have. Yeah.
Yeah. I've been videoing them.
Let it roll, girls.
Yeah. I think the. Well, that's the future, you see, because Dynamo's women have gone from all these championships, like when we United at the seniors, gone down, and they have to start up again.
They have, that's right.
And that's what this junior league's all about. Enjoying the masses.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Especially 8-0 down there. I would have been down there if my nephews had my car for them, and they took the title, so it was pointless.
Towards the goal, let's go girls, towards goal.
Really?
Then his mum last night of depression and she was away with the family and he had to look after that himself until he was 30.
Strong in the ball, Layla, try and read the bounce. Jesse up the wing. Come, girls. Good job. as a second cam, all right? So up here, get ready to run. I want you calling for it.
I reckon it was only going to be 19 today. 19, but I think it's hotter than that.
Yeah, it feels it. Although the breeze is nice.
Yes, yes, that's good.
Good right, plan, Charlie. Finish. Spread out.
Good, Jess. Well done. Here we go. Right, take it on, Sophie. Go. Up the wing, Sophie. Just up the wing. Lissette, run it up the wing. Go. Good, Jesse. Well done. Drop back now.
Score any goals, Manny, out of them, mate?
Which one?
Down at Margaret River.
Yeah, I've got a couple.
Yeah, I thought you might have.
Go to it!
Good effort, Rubes. Good, Layla. You're working hard, Layla.
Spread out, girls!
See, Margaret, playing high.
Margaret!
That's it, yep.
How's that, Trini?
Stop, follow her in. Gabby's in the middle.
Hey,
go on, Gab.
Too late.
Good work, hard dot. Out there, Layla.
Make it yours, Lloyd.
Beautiful.
Go, Jesse.
Go, Layla.
Hey, back to Margot if you need.
Go, Layla, go.
Back
to Margot. Go, Jesse. Nice, Jesse.
Whip it. That's what you're saying.
Yep.
With me.
Okay, go, Michaela.
They're shutting down quite good, actually.
Yeah.
Just this one from here up is just a little bit thicker.
Yeah.
Just by a cup, yes, and it's enough for
just enough.
She
has geared as well, doesn't she? Yeah,
well. Oh, yeah. So far, so good.
Hey, that option zone.
Yeah, better. She's in the groove.
Yeah.
Go on, Sophie, all the way. This is it. This is the one. This is the one. Go for it.
Good girl.
Good effort. Exactly what we're looking for. Can I get subs, please? Can I please have Lissette, Jesse, and Ruby?
Oh, we changed the ref, have we? Didn't pick that one up. We've changed the ref. Oh no, I see the girls not doing it. We didn't get the handball. I'll have to teach that ref how to. Hey, he's picked up his girlfriend. I think he's a bit lethargic.
He does look a bit lethargic.
Yeah, well, that's what it is.
That's it, Ivy.
Depressed.
Go back and help, Ivy. That's it. Beautiful, Layla. That's all right. Let's go. Thank you, Linda.
First one, please.
Oh! Yeah. That's a bit against the play.
Michaela, lucky girls.
Three tricks.
Go close, Michaela.
Let's go, Michaela.
Michaela.
Sure you don't want that hat?
Lisa.
Dynamo's ball.
Again, Bobby. Good, Ivy. Ivy, so you need to keep an eye on the right here. Yep. Good, Ivy. That's it. Keep going. First two, Layla. First two. Play high if you need to, Margot. Cut it off before it gets anywhere. Let's go!
I'll see you in like an hour.
Yes, yes. Where are you going?
After your ref.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
After your ref, why don't
you have another ref? No worries. Thanks for you.
Go.
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 Go
Subs, please. Can I get Sophie and Emmy, please? Runs up straight away. Run up. Lay on, girls, let's go. Come on. Nice start, nice vision. Good, girls. There we go. Building nice. Unlucky. Flicky can play a bit more of a midfield role. With Gabby, give her a bit of a hand. We've got Olivia and Anna up front now. Anna, I'll hold. Move Olivia over, be a bit more central. Okay, so Anna goes central, Olivia play on the left here. Yeah, that's all right. Good, Kira, well done, exactly. Good, Kira. Really good. You go, Flick, you're on this. Let's work for them. Go on, Olivia, straight to goal now, straight to goal. Gabby.
Push out.
Good, Layla. Strong, Layla. Well done. Let's go, Kaelin. Good girl.
Trent, take on.
Cross, Kaelin. Great, Ivy. Well done.
Lila, go.
Tom Pop's going to move.
Yes.
Hey, you can't see the forest for the trees.
And I just stay there and
yes. Have you heard that saying, Paul? You can't see the forest for the trees.
Yeah, it happens a bit. Especially the shore.
Hey, I'm the same. I'm the same. I tell you.
Good, Kaelin.
What on now?
Olivia.
First time, Olivia.
Unlucky. Good effort. That's it, jockey, make him play. That's it, Em, make it hard. Good girl.
No, I've done that deliberately, little boss. I've done that deliberately.
That's all right, Kieran, good effort. Keep going. Good effort. Well done.
Like that, it's a lead, you know. We basically, I should take.
First time, Ivy.
Good
girl. Good girl.
Hey, you're
off
train. Hey, on top.
First in
Oh, yeah. So, where are you over there?
Yeah,
where
those fine little brain under.
Train, short throw.
Okay. Click. Okay. Hang out in the middle a little bit more, just a high mid, yeah? Just get down a bit of hand.
Enjoy, man.
Yeah.
Well. Are you limping, woman? What caused that, eh?
Go get it short.
Oh, there's your
go
team,
get it short.
Mate, over there.
Go now,
that
go now.
Did he play him out of the room, bro?
Move it out, defense!
Unlucky.
Bloody lazy shit.
Just
awful. Oh, well, he had it covered anyway, but... amazing how many players do that, though. But, you know, you got to think of them having to come up here.
Yeah, that's right.
So you got to do the right thing.
Great, Layla, great work. Can I get subs, please? Can I get Ivy and Dodge? And Olivia. Let's go, Caelan, switch it on. That's it, Flick. All the way, Flick. Do you need a break? Yes, you stay on that 63, yeah. Stay. Keep your eye on her. Send it, Caelan, send it. Jesse. And again, Jess. That's good. All ball. All ball, Anna. Come on. All ball. But was right. The tough game is on top and second. Look enthusiastic. It's a big game for them. Thank you.
Hugs for the opposition as well. Hugs for the opposition. Look at that. You can't get them trained better.
We have respect in the middle of our team. Respect.
Hey, that's the new generation. You know. No one would have picked it up.
And your bench looks like my bench.
Definitely like the referee wouldn't have picked it up. Oh, now you see you didn't count, right?
Maybe I can't count. I'm just trying to give you a chance.
Oh, yeah. We'll see what the halftime talk is, Diamond.
He's on.
Good, Sophie. First time into the middle. First time in the middle.
Well done.
Great.
Me?
Jess, where are you?
Stay with her. She's your new best friend.
Yeah. You can give cuddles.
Really strong in central pop, yeah? Hold them strong, I want to hear your voice.
Hey, hey, Paul.
That's it, quick. Have a go, quick.
Go, Lana.
That's it, first to a dot. Nice. Let's go, Lissette, to the goal, Lissette. To the goal. That's good, that's better.
People was a bit late, but she got there in the end.
Goodness, that nice.
on, Miles, just get it out.
That's good, Rubes. That's good. Good.
Stay with me.
I like it.
That's it, goal side. Well done. That's it.
When the seagulls are getting in the play.
They're
coming, scavenging. I didn't leave any chips for them either.
I'm going to hate you.
Yeah. Yeah. I picked the chip up from next door, but that one.
Snuck in there. Solana.
Let's go, Flip. Higher than everyone. Higher than everyone.
Make it yours!
She's pretty quick, that boy, isn't she?
Great, Todd. Great work.
Come on, Alyssa.
Good puppy. Nice. Go Flip, go Flip, go Flip! Go Flip.
Stay with her, goal side, Zoe.
She's got the concept of defending next to you.
It's yours, Beatrix.
Good, Sophie, good, good. Come on, Gab.
That would have been spectacular, that would have been
one of those,
yeah.
Gabby.
Quite long legs.
Gabby. Next time, bicycle all the way over.
Yep. Could you demonstrate that for her, please? I would never put it that.
Thank you.
Margot, make space. Margot, help help Emmy out. Throws, Connor.
Take yours.
Let's go, Gab.
Go, Michaela. There you go, mate.
That's better, Dot. That's better. Nice, Rube. Unlucky. Margo, you shouldn't be behind Ruby. Ruby should be behind you. Come on, drop Ruby back, talk to her. That's good, Rubes. Margo, we need you in attack. Gabby, make a play of it.
Push up, line.
Oh, go get on this.
That's it. Again. Roll across.
That's all I've got to worry about.
That's right.
Come
keep
out.
All up. I can actually walk away.
Keep going, team. Push it. Pass.
Run all day, but then I've got to start. You know, where I've up and got the result.
Keep going, team.
I've got to spray that. Let me get up. I take that off. And who and the logos and everything. We have a website. So we've probably got these girls.
I got one on the camera.
set up here and I get the under 15, the under 30,
press across.
Boy, and the under 40s there, and the under 70s. No, I generally get 4 minutes a day. Oh, I'm not worried about that because I've got unlimited data at home, with, no matter what I do. I mean, my house is technology. Yeah, I have my own storage of something like 60 terabytes. Because I've got 235 games on YouTube. So I've got hard copies set from the records I've been doing when I was in the professional world.
So with the YouTube stuff, that's uploaded.
Yes. It'd be still up there, yeah. Yeah, you can download
that.
You can go to YouTube, subscribe, and you can download any game you want to keep, you know, just download it.
Cool. I'm interested because
right, Emily.
Control it out of here, girls. Control.
Step it up, defense.
And it's actually ideal for.
Nice down, Scarlet. Keep going.
It's ideal for football.
Great ball, God. Top of the box.
I don't think. They do. So I reckon they've got this set up going down one pitch, so that the ball. Follows the ball. Then if the ball gets sick, the robots will follow that ball. See, that's
is
why
that what this is doing?
This is getting awful. So when it goes up to here,
Can
we get Dot? So the sender's an email saying your video is up.
And Gabby.
And you'll let me know when the robots are finished. And then you'll send another email. It's ready.
Pop.
It's all. Hey. And
push to the left. Push to the left, Pop.
Amazing technology. I saw this 4 years ago.
Let's hit Kyler Cole, take him on.
I said, what the hell is this? He says,
go flick, get ready for it.
Well, now we're doing it. You know, He was the coach. team yourself, but I watched them across the world, so I wanted to correct them because they were always going to school.
They hired the block, Tim. They hired the block.
I did my drum and did my goggles on. Yeah, he's been coaching. I've been watching him.
Good lad, I'm good.
He's loving. So when he's finished doing his league, he's got his son right behind him.
There
you go.
Blake, you're in the middle.
Bottom.
Strike. Middle striker. Right. You're alright, you'll get to use your level.
Drawing or actually winning, you know? So it is. Well, it is.
Thank you.
nothing. No. Nothing coming from the brain, you know. And,
go, Summer!
And I've got a total meaning.
Summer, fall!
Yeah, but my mind was just
keep her in.
It was like that. But the poverty line.
Hold on. Hustle,
keep her in. Left! Then,
first
so
time, Layla!
Took the ambulance. Come on,
be ready, Em!
Just to bring the line and see if there's any damage to the vessel. Because there's no fault. But. I'm just across the road from my hospital, up for a flight, and I had a chance, I knew I'd be confused, and certainly this when I fell.
Direct
I put my fingers in here, and I was in terrible pain. I got the east bump in my arm, but the second time I did run with after 6 months there, I'm taking my dog. So I go across, you can fall that to your other, and then we go round.
At the back post, Karen, on the head.
And I had to go somewhere that Thursday. Someone picked me up and take me.
First time I go.
So NAB?
Yeah,
it's Summer. Hey, Brad, Zoe.
Number one for 42 years. We have multiple. Something's not good straight away. You see, that's not ugly. But it's just my idea to get out for yourself. After 6 months therapy, I did it again. My dog pulled my girlfriend because being a sports person, it had been raining and the ball mouth is all muddy. Now it's the newest golf for the school, so I go on the hill. And I go at 4 a.m. generally, but this particular time I went at 5:30. And so I've got my dog on the lead, and I'm coming down, and there's six little dogs.
Go, Pop!
There's the owners there.
Right, let's go, girls, let's drop them back!
They have three dogs each. Came up to greet my dog, and she was familiar with it. So she's just, as I'm coming to turn, just went forward. And as I took the stuff off, this thing is sticking here, and the skin wants to burst. I got the ambulance because nobody's
going to control the ball.
We got the ambulance. And I said, if this goes through, I'm going to have a massive infection possibility. And then I went to UWA's and the QRH, and my friends, finished my career off as a private
detective.
Why your face? you know, with all these ranges, I just
think my
first case was brilliant. It was a $5 million lawsuit, and I was with the defendant, and I was able to the pleadings, and I managed to prove 16 of the 17 except the bedroom. Yes, but I'm doing it. I'm going to get my grandson and his best mate, who's quite a character, to do a podcast about soccer. So I know all the gear, technology. My office is all over. Yeah. I've got the video. I started using a small video camera as a
little good pop, that's good. Ruby, go up to the top of the box now with Ivy. Turn around, girls.
With black and white, no sound. And then became colour. And then colour with sound. And then video.
Oh, nice view.
So I've got it all.
Go on, Lissette. Pressure all the way. Pressure all the way, Lissette. Here it comes.
Put it in the digital, you know. So I've got that, but I haven't had a chance yet to do it. What was the score, coach? I got this right. 4-1? 3-1. 3-1.
Still like that?
And what's this? Dynamo is what?
Dynamo, it's
girls. Yeah, but don't you have a second name?
Dynamo. Bunbury Dynamo.
Winners.
Oh, okay.
Winners.
That's all right. Hey, Australian love tigers and pumas and jaguars. Ours, it's trick green, trick red, trick white, you know. Yes. Yeah, well, that's one thing I'm good at as well. Communication.
So, podcast.
Podcast, yeah, it'd be good. But
yeah.
I used to be on the ABC. I had a 30-minute soccer show. Me and a couple of others. And, yes. Yeah. Oh, that's what you need. Well, I've got the perfect guy, John O'Connell, who runs the radio station. And then he went and coached top of us, and he lived with me and my wife. Because we coached Dundas City when we were in the fourth division, and we got into the third division, and then we ended up playing for Dundas. Yeah, I had Bobby Moore coming to play, my English captain in our World Cup captain. And he broke his leg in Hong Kong on the way, his ankle, so, but he still came, and I got photos with him, and we edited, and he was going to play to Dundas City. Whenever they're outside wins, they cover up and they sing the song, you'll sing on the thing, Treat Their Lives, you know, and then they finish off, United, they say that it was the first club in the state to change the ethnic name. Because there was a lot of trouble, and we went up, we're solid and fine. But look, get that. No,
that's theirs. We've got it up. Dog eat the ball.
Alright, see you guys.
Yeah. Thanks, Claire. No worries.